going to make it in microwave. After my brother comes from the school, I will surprise. He will be so hungry and I will surprise him with my mock cake.
Stop.
We need mugs, flour, sugar, oil, idi powder,
baking powder,
vanilla essence and milk.
Yay!
And one egg. We have to take a bowl and take the whisker and take the egg and crack it. We have to whisk it properly. First, we have to put the oil, after that milk and vanilla essence. We have to mix everything properly. This is the wet ingredients. Friends, first we have to put the sugar, after that flour and baking powder. The sugar has to mix properly. We have to mix the flour properly. Be smooth. There should be no lumps. The batter is so smooth.
What are you doing?
Licking this.
My God, nasty.
The batter is smooth and ready. Now we have to pour them in the cups. I have poured the batter in a big cup. If you want small cups, you can pour it like this. If you want to pour it in small cups, you pour it. You will get two mug cakes. But I am going to make a big mug cake. My big brother and me is going to set.
Everybody going to see this and laugh. They'll say, "Chi chi, Atharv. You're doing a nasty job." I don't know, I'm recording it. Everybody is going to see. They'll say, "Yuck." They'll say, "Yuck."
Yeah. I am going to. My mother has saved this and
what's that?
Chocolate. And I am going to sprinkle this some in this. This is chocolate shaving. I am going to keep this in the microwave. My brother is going to love it.
Finished.
My big brother will come. He will be so excited.
Wow, Atharv, it's looking so good. Is it a mug cake? Is it vanilla with chocolate?
Ask Atharv.
Atharv, is it a mug cake? Is it vanilla with chocolate?
Nice. See the hue? The mug cake is very hot. We have to wait for some time.
What are the things you put, Tata?
I don't know.
He didn't make, I made.
You made? Wow. When I was in school, you made it? What are the ingredients you put in it? I see. Chocolate, maida, oil, milk. What else? Flour. See, no. Flour. After that,
vanilla essence. After that, chocolate.
Yeah.
My favorite chocolate.
What about sugar?
Yeah.
Without sugar,
an egg.
Yes.
I'm out.
What is this?
Plate.
You know, Athar licked the bowl. Show him the bowl. We don't have to wash that bowl. He licked it so clean.
We don't need to lick. We don't need to wash the bowl. My brother licked the bowl. Almost as we wash it.
Tasting time.
Atar, slow. Wow, Atar is very tasty. It's slow.
Yummy.
Don't take the whole one.
It's cooked properly.
Mmm.
Mmm. Very nice.
You added a pinch of salt?
No.
You can also serve it with chocolate ice cream.
Ah. I want another bite.
Now you get. Give it to Amma now.
Thank you, Anna. Very nice. It's very spongy, no?
Yes. So this mug cake is so simple and so delicious. It only takes 2 minutes to make this. So try this recipe at home and tell us how it is. And do not forget to subscribe.
If you like my video, give me a thumbs up.
Bye.